What's up, everybody? My name is Cheeseburnme, and welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 4. Guns of Patriots. In the last episode, we met a monkey and a weapons dealer. We met a guy shitting in a barrel, and we still got to reach to our informant. No, in this game, it's probably the guy we just saw, the guy shitting in a barrel. And we got a barrel for the disguise. Barrel! Which I think I should equip, which would be under items, I believe. Here we go. Of course, it shows what they are, okay. There's the box, and there's the barrel. Shows the slots I've got. So can I use the barrel? Okay, where's the barrel? Yeah, I can. Cool. I'm in the barrel. Okay, according to this, I'm going the wrong way. According to this, I could go. Sneaky, sneaky. Is there anything down here? No. I guess I just gotta keep going to the thing. Ooh. Can't shoot this, of course. You're just sneaking him. Round in the barrel. I love that I keep hearing them die and they. Oh! Okay. Are they gonna fall for it? Okay, no! Barrel just dropped. Okay. Epic music. Go to sleep. What was that about? I'd say it's getting too old for this, but he's aged at the wrong kind of points. Okay, I'm up here now. Oh, this is a vantage point, I guess. Oh no, it isn't. Sneaky down, snake. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, hello. What's this? Can I use it? How do I? Unless it wasn't gonna leave. Let's use this bad boy.
It's a striker. The PMCs have sent reinforcements. Now their defensive line is a lot thicker. It's gonna be tougher to break through.
No, it isn't.
That striker will be shooting at you too. Stay on your toes. It might be best to avoid that area altogether if you can.
I'm doing pretty good. Because I've just cleared out most of the dudes. Problem solved. Okay, let's get off this now. Okay. Oh, hello. Can I get up that? No. Hey, Sunshine. Go to sleep. Trying to avoid that area at all costs, but it looks like it's the area I've got to go to, Olicon. How do I... Nope, it's not. Okay, now what? Oh, you got to be careful with that. Oh, I see an opening. Oh, crap, fire.
Back me up.
Who's shooting me? Okay. There you go. Sleepy now. Okay, he came from nowhere. Okay. Guess I went the wrong way after all. Because the arrow is pointing this way now. There's probably a door I didn't see. We're up there, but I don't think I can get up. Now I'm more confused. Let's get up. Probably being an idiot as usual. Okay. Let's go back this way. I'm going back to myself as usual. Let's get this. No, I didn't want to re-equip that. I wanted to... Where is it? There you are. Okay, according to this... I don't know. Oh, hang on. Here we go. Different area.
Help me out here!
How about you go to sleep instead, mate? Oh. Oh, what's that? What's to you? Oh, pills. No, I guess they're suicide pills. Or something. They're dropping like flies.
Let the bodies hit the floor! Let the bodies hit the floor!
Sniper, high ground! Hey, the rendezvous point is just up ahead! What kind of joke?
No, it isn't. Good sleep.
Snake, watch out! That area is covered by PMC snipers. Boy, this is gonna be tough. If only you could find a route that takes you behind them. Avoid them altogether.
Okay. Oh, hang on. Hello. Come on. Let me... This is like a secret area. Oh, I seen the radar. Okay. Okay. It's like I'm doing pretty well. Awesome. So I was guessing these heat seekers are where enemies are, so as long as I keep my eye on that, should be okay. Oh crap! Oh crap, oh crap, okay, give up, in the dick. Oh crap. Oh crap, who's shooting? Who's shooting? Hey though. Go to sleep. Please go to sleep. I don't want to have to kill you. Problem solved. Okay. That was bad. Okay, there's a lot of dudes there. Okay, there's a lot of them there. I didn't go through a different route. Okay. Use old good old tactic. Fucking run for it. I'm just gonna leg it. Right. You run a little bit faster, Snake. I'm over the shit, okay. Oh, here we go. If we're reaching the air, I'm making it. Yeah, see you later, alligators. My good old tactic. Just run for the fucking hills. Run to the hills. Okay. Problem solved. Oh, a gun. Nice looking place. I should probably look at the thing to find out. What's that? What's the? Oh, I found a magazine. Playboy. Ooh. Hang on a second. Where are you at? What the hell's that? I don't know. I don't care. Where's the magazine? Is that it? No, that's something else. I wanted to look at the magazine. I got an iPod. I got an iPod. Got a pack of cigarettes. Okay, that ain't it, is it? No, I don't know what that is. I don't know. Oh, I see. Oh, here we go. Here we go. So we've got different categories in the magazine. No, I picked it up. Unless it's in weirdly in weapons. Let's find out. Locked. Oh yeah, so I can buy it to unlock it. Okay. I think I'll look at any useful stuff I might need. I'll leave it until I... Ah, here we go. Let's equip that and see what it does. Oh, hello. Can I actually read it? I don't know if I should, because I might have to sense it. Hello. How do I use it? I can just beat someone with a magazine then. Don't want to mess with me, but I got a magazine. What's with a button to use this? Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, there we go. Alright. I want to see what he's seeing. No fair. Snake's like, no, you can't see this. This game's an 18, but you can't see it. Oh, hello, ladies. Leave it there for someone. Okay, now where we've got to go. I should probably re-equip my... Oh, here we go, upstairs. Up, let's keep going up. Get a good vantage point to see where I'm at. Oh, never mind. There's some heat seek. Okay. Try to pick up something. I don't know. I don't care. What are those other things I equipped it though? What are these? What do they do exactly? I should probably read. I don't know. I don't care. Okay, I'm up here now, but I don't care. I guess I wasn't meant to go up here, because it did go in that widescreen thing indicating I'm meant to go somewhere. I think I'm meant... Nope. Okay, can I, like, I don't know, break that open? Nope. Okay. Yeah. Oh, here we go. That's where I was meant to go. Oh. This. What I'm looking for. Yeah. Someone cooked this. Just a second. Okay, go that way. Oh! Hello. Can't. Okay. Use a tactic. Run like shit. Run, first, run. If I take any damage from always re-heal Snake. Just run for it.
Snake! PMC airstrike!
You got to be shitting me! How far off am I from the informant? Let's have a look at the map. Quite fired, Tim. Let's go up here. Can't be serious. I've done an airstrike on Mia. Why'd you have to climb so slowly, Snake? Oh, hang on, what's that? What are you? Something, I don't know. Come on, get up, Snake. Come on, you. Get up. Nope, fine. Discovery laid boxes. Should I get the barrel out? Where's the barrel? There we go, barrel. Okay, I'm gonna put the barrel. I have no idea if I'm going the right way, but we'll soon find out. It looks like I am. Hopefully I am. This is for sure. So go up and get a vantage point, I think would be a good idea. And I can't. It's dead end. Okay, never mind. I guess the option is to head down now. Looks like that's the route I've got to go. Oh, I've got to jump out the window. Can I go through? No, oh, yeah, I've got to jump. Can you please don't? No. There we go. Oh, I just know Snake's health. Let's heal you up, Snakey boy. Nope. How do I... Press the OK. Nope. Oh, the game's probably going to tell me. I should try and read. I'm gonna keep heading this way and try and stay out of the conflict this time. So, am I going way off? I think I'm going way. Yeah, I'm way off. So I need to go back this way. Have I gone back on myself? Oh, fuck me, I have. I've gone completely around and back around in circles. I'm a fucking genius. I guess, I don't know how long it's gonna take me. I'll see you when I find the actual guy. Or girl, I don't know. So I'll see you then. I should use a little robot. Ah, I think I found the person. Seems to be using more explosives. Ah, I think we've found them.
Snake, I'm detecting a trap in your vicinity. It's a bomb that uses an infrared sensor as a detonation trigger. It's a remote control device, and I'm detecting slight traces of volatile sleep gas. Trigger it, and you'll be knocked out, so be careful.
Yeah, tell me that now, don't you? Okay, how do I get past this then? Let's see a way around. Oh, ramen! I imagine use the ramen to reduce the snake stamp, so what do I do? How do I get past?
I'm picking up a faint radio signal from that thing. I'm guessing it might be transmitting its operating status in real time. I'd leave those sensors alone if
That's
I
great,
were
but how do I get past them now, Olicon? That looks like the arrow meant to go, but I can't get past it. So now what? Ah, oh, fuck it. Let's just go through it. I don't have any... Do I have any, Jaffs? No, I don't want items. No. Weapons. Let's see. Do I have any... Jaffs? I think that's a smoke grenade, isn't it? That's smoke. Let's buy this. Let's see what it is. Equipped it. Where is the equipped? I'm probably being stupid because that's where I entered in. That's where I clicked the ROM, so that's nothing. So let's try throwing this at it. Oh, hang on. Can I? No, I can't. Okay. Let's throw you at this.
Just ignore those infrared sensors. Find a way around them.
I can't, Olicon. I don't know where. I probably am being stupid as usual. Okay, that's just a flash bomb. Okay, there's got to be a way around these. I'm probably just being stupid as usual. Oh, hang on, where are you? Can I probably push this? Nope. I don't know what I'm gonna do. What did he want me to do with him? Huh? This is just ignore them. Fuck it, let's just go for it. YOLO!
Snake, I told you not to bother. Don't mess with it. Snake! What happened? Snake?
Snake! That's the first time I died. Where do I restart? That's the question out here. Okay, so there's got to be a way around those things at least. Okay. When I went up, there was just a barrier here, so... No, hang on, there's more stairs. I'm so stupid. Let's head further up then. So this is a different area now. Oh, I'm so stupid. I think I'm back where I was. I don't know yet. Hang on. I'm in a different... Oh, I'm so stupid.
Idiot alert. I just had to go further up.
Fucking idiot. So stupid! Don't know what I picked up. Okay. Let's keep going around. Okay, gotta be careful with them. Okay. Yep. Got that. Okay, let's keep going up. Maybe we'll find a way around. Okay, we're up now. Now what? Okay, I can see the thing dot on my radar. So. I go. Ah! Yes! There we go, finally made it.
Drop your weapon! Drop your weapon!
All right. Here.
Easy now.
So, it was the guy shitting his pants.
Don't move.
You haven't even taken the safety off, rookie.
Careful, I'm no rookie. I'm a 10-year vet.
Ooh! Suck it, bitch.
How the hell did you ever survive 10 years?
Don't move.
No.
CQC. Real big boss, huh?
Nah.
Lower your weapon. Slowly now. I wouldn't try anything funny if I were you.
Fox.
Snake? Snake.
What the?
Shit.
Meryl.
How?
Is that you? What happened to your face?
Accelerated aging. They don't know the cause.
Oh my God.
Meryl, you're my informant at the U.S. military.
And you must be the inspector sent by the U.N. Akiba!
Come on!
Oh!
Sorry.
This is Rat Patrol Team 01. We're with the CID, one of the bodies investigating PMC activity.
First hounds, now rats. Here, you can have this back.
This is like the soldier in the... Man, the same dude, is he?
It's been 4 days since Liquid arrived in the area. And since then, this woman's been with him. She doesn't look like a combatant. Probably some kind of advisor, maybe a scientist.
So, you're the commander of this O-1 unit.
Why? Something wrong with that? Here, I'll introduce you to the team. That's Ed, our radio man and sniper.
Ed, cool.
Sleeping giant is Jonathan.
Jonathan.
Don't stand behind him. He hates it when people go around his back.
Okay.
And finally... Johnny. Everybody just calls him Akiba.
Commander, I've finished installing the sensors.
Okay, Akiba. Anyway.
You're all grown up.
Maybe it's because someone taught me well. A certain legendary hero who suddenly disappeared. You quit the unit. Me? I never gave up on you. Or on Foxhound. Back then, I just wanted you to accept me. I wanted you to turn around and see who I was. But I've put the past behind. I'm done playing little love games.
Okay.
So, what are you here for?
Threat assessment. The PMC.
And liquid.
Really? Because I heard a rumor there's an assassin out there targeting their leader.
Well, that's some rumor. I'm only here because the UN wants me to assess the impact and effects of PMCs on their refugee protection efforts.
That's all?
More than enough for a retired vet like me.
I know he's plotting an insurrection. But as long as AT Security's system is in place, there's no way he'll succeed.
How can you be so sure?
They've implemented a system that monitors in real time every single soldier engaged in combat action, whether he's State Army or PMC. Each individual soldier has been fully ID tagged with nanomachines injected into their bodies for that purpose.
Uh-huh.
The nanomachines keep track of the soldiers and their real-time personal data 24 hours a day. They monitor each man's position, movement speed, reserve ammo, firing accuracy, wounds, rations, water intake and supply, sweat secreted, heart rate, blood pressure and sugar levels, oxygen. All the data gathered on body condition, on sensory organ data showing pain and fear, data on every internal response within the body. All of it is collected by an AI at the system's core. This data is monitored at HQ to enable command to make quicker, more precise, more rational decisions. It also enables crisis management for each individual soldier. It's being used by the US military, by state armies in allied countries, by PMCs. Even police agencies are starting to adopt it. Unless they agree to implement the system, PMCs aren't permitted to send troops anywhere.
You've got these system nanomachines and you too.
Of course. Our unit plays by the rules, same as everybody else. It was creepy at first, knowing you're being watched 24/7, but I've gotten used to it. It gives us a lot of advantages in the field too. We get a clearer picture of what's going on around us, so there's less confusion during missions. And our nanomachines communicate with each other, making teamwork a lot smoother. And that's not all the system does for us. It's also a security guarantee against the PMCs.
Security guarantee?
That's right. The PMCs are combat groups without states or ideologies. They're not fighting out of nationalism or for a cause. They don't care why the war is being fought. They're just bodies fighting on someone else's behalf. They're mercenaries, a commodity. So it's easy to imagine them betraying their clients by joining the enemy, or refusing to fight, or committing humanitarian atrocities. To keep these things in check, they ensured that no one can use firearms or military vehicles without the proper system ID. It's true for every piece of equipment out there. So even if the PMCs tried to mount a terrorist attack or coup d'etat, their weapons and equipment would automatically be locked out. They wouldn't be able to move, attack, or engage in combat of any kind. And there's more. All the data on their position, personnel, and combat strength is leaked to us by the nanomachines. Even if they managed to circumvent the system by getting the nanomachines out of each soldier's body, they'd be losing their IDs in the process, so they couldn't use their weapons.
And the Patriots are behind this.
Lalilulelo, what are you talking about?
Never mind. So this system is foolproof, huh?
Completely. They call it SOP.
Sons of the Patriots.
The AI that controls it is a tightly guarded secret, both at Arms Tech Security, where it was developed, and at the Pentagon. There's no way a third party could get control of it.
I just met a guy who said he can launder ID guns. The system does have holes.
There can't be more than a few hundred of those gun launderers. It's just a grassroots movement. It's not like they can affect the entire PMC war machine. Anyway, Liquid would have had to register as a PMC in the system to assemble an army that massive. His PMCs might even exceed the US military in terms of numbers, but as long as they're registered, their soldiers' activities are constantly being monitored. So long as the US responds immediately when Liquid makes his move, we can take them down by force.
By force, huh?
When Arsok heard about Liquid's plans, they sent us to sniff around the PMCs. Even with this SOP keeping an eye on things, there are always trouble spots to deal with in the field. Disorderly conduct, disobeying orders, contract violations. We act as backup for the system by monitoring the soldiers. PMC inspections are always carried out on the battlefield. That's why we're authorized to carry and use weapons. We've lost 5 inspection teams in the past few months alone. They were all undercover, inside Liquid's PMCs.
Then, if you got caught...
we'd be exterminated like rats. But we're smarter than that. We've been mingling with the PMCs, and after 3 months of searching God knows how many battlefields, we finally tracked him down.
Yay!
When we reported that we'd found Liquid, our superiors ordered us to provide the UN investigators with intel. But I didn't know it'd be you.
Didn't the Colonel tell you he was sending me?
Colonel? Don't tell me it's Campbell!
Yeah.
He put you up to this?
You didn't know.
You gotta be kidding! You expect me to work with my uncle?
Actually,
Meryl,
he's your dad.
This is bullshit. He's not my father.
She does know.
Violation of the need-to-know rule.
Then, why are you still calling him Uncle?
You're still calling him Colonel.
He's your father.
As far as I'm concerned, we're still uncle and niece. I will never forgive that womanizing piece of shit.
Meryl.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
He remarried.
Really?
His new wife's about my age. I hear she's even got a kid. It's as if he's given up on making up with his own daughter. Men. Selfish, egotistical pigs.
Hey! Now there.
Commander.
What is it?
There's 20 of them, and they're not from that PMC praying mantis either. It's the Frost.
His private troops.
Ugh. Okay, shit's getting real now.
Oh crap, this is not good.
And speaking of crap.
Were you being followed?
No.
Akiba!
They might have seen the reflection off my scope lens. Whoa, wait. Hang on. You guys think it was my fault? Oh. No. Oh, it wasn't my fault. I swear.
Ow.
It wasn't my fault. Oh, man. Oh, look,
dumbass. We're moving out.
Meryl, where's Liquid?
Got a map book there.
I'll fill you in later, if we're still alive.
Yeah, it's a MacBook.
Follow me.
Product placement much? They can't have Coca-Cola in it, but they can have MacBooks. Maybe they made a deal with Apple. Whoa, I see why they call frogs. The cyborg. I think. They probably are cyborgs.
Eye contact. These guys are with Liquid's private army. Shoot first, think later. We'll use the stairs and get out through the back door on the first floor. We'll change the route as necessary. I'm on point. Stay close. Got it?
Got it.
Akiba, breathe deep.
Got it.
We've got a real live legendary hero with us. Try not to choke.
Move!
Oh cool, we're back in now. What the Okay, these things are making weird noises now. Oh! Okay, same. I could probably use a better weapon than you. Considering we're not... Okay. I picked up his weapon, cool. Is that all of them? Oh, okay. 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 I think I will end it here now. Wow. I think I know what a video fee is. That must be Sunny who Otacon's on about. And I think that's probably, if you remember, Metal Gear Solid 2, Olga's daughter. So we must be taking care of her daughter. Ah, bless her. So that's interesting. I wonder how the poor Metal Gear Solid 1, which I found out later on after finishing it, there's like two endings. Like, Meryl can die or she can survive. And it looks like one of those classic game things where they, because it was on the old system, they couldn't have like transferred data and all that. They just went with she's alive. Or they might explain how she survived. Then again, Snake would be surprised she laughed, since he's not surprised, I managed they went with the ladder and made it that she's alive and knows who her father is. What's that girl doing? She's dancing or something. But wow, that's interesting. Got a guy who keeps shitting himself. Got a guy shitting himself. Okay. So nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you have a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys and gals in the next one.